there's a famous incident that one king, he said to one of his students, it said, this story is related to Sultan Mahmud Ghaznavi, anyway, that a king said to one of his students, that I want you to write something for me on my ring. I want you to engrave something on my ring, such a thing that if I'm happy, it'll make me sad, and if I'm sad, it'll make me happy. Write such a word on my ring that when I look at it, if I'm sad, I'll become happy. And when I look at it when I'm happy, I'll become sad. Write such a word for me on my ring. So his student or the servant, he took the ring and he engraved on there, this moment will pass. You look at that when you're happy, you realize that this moment's going to pass. And when you're sad, you look at it, you realize this moment's going to pass. And what's constant is كُلُّ مَنْ عَلَيْهَا فَانْ وَيَبْقَى وَجْهُ رَبِّكَ ذُو الْجَلَالِ وَالْإِكْرَامِ فَبِأَيِّ آلَاءِ رَبِّكُمَا تُكَذِّبَانِ. Everything will perish. And the only constant thing in life, your hair is going to leave your body, your limbs may leave you too before you die. But the only constant thing is your Allah.